morning. It's another foggy day. Foggy, rainy, drizzly, thunderstorms. You name it. Except for snow. That's the only thing we're not going to have today, I don't think. But anything to do with weather in the summertime, we get it today. Right now, we only have 3 deliveries, but it's going to be almost 200 miles just to get those 3 deliveries off and return back to the shop. So let's get going. To go. Now we got another 32 miles to be ahead to get out to the last delivery. Then we're going back to the shop empty. That's gonna be like an hour, hour and a half ride. But I'll catch you up at the next one. Thank you. Now, for those of you that's watched my videos before, this delivery was the one that started that maximum overdrive. I think that's the title of the video too. Maximum overdrive. Pallet jack, not this one, but the one I had before, decided to have a mind of its own at this delivery. I couldn't finish it. I had to come back with a second pallet jack because the one that I originally had at the start of this delivery with last year had a mind of its own. I'd be backing up with it, and they just take off full speed forward. So, I think it was one of the safety switches. It was either the one, I call it the belly bump switch. If it hits your belly, it'll get you. All right, that's the last one for the day that I know of. So we'll end it here. Please like, share, subscribe to the channel. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.